वंदेहं श्री गुरु।
The following is an initiation lecture given by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on the 18th of November 1975 in Bombay, India.
Finishing all material desires. The sannyas means, real sannyas means, no more material desires. It's the beginning of spiritual life. Etang samasthaya paratmanishtha. Paratma, Bhagavan, to completely devote one's life for service of the Lord. There are ashramas, four ashramas, brahmachari, grihastha, vanaprastha and sannyas. So, sannyas means everything sacrificed for Krishna's sake. Anasya karma phalam kajam karotiya. So sannyas. Anyone who is working without any aspiration for resultant action. However, sannyasis, they work very hard, preach, they collect money, but not a single farthing for himself. The first of all, the brahmachari is trained up. Brahmachari Gurukule Basan Danta Guru Hitam. Brahmachari is trained up to live at the place of Guru for the benefit of Guru. The same principle, when it is matured and when one dedicates his life for the benefit of Krishna. Benefit of Krishna and benefit of the whole world. Krishna warns, sarva dharman parityajya mamekam saranam bhaja. A sannyasi should go door to door, mahat vichalanam ninam grihinam dino chetusa. A sannyasi is called mahatma. Why is mahatma? Because his atma is now broader. Grihinam dhina chetusa, mahat vichalanam. Mahatma travels or wanders country to country, door to door. Mahat vichalanam ninam grihina, especially for the householders, dhina chetusa, whose consciousness or mind is very crippled. They are dhīna-cetasāṁ, all these materialistic persons, they are simply interested how to enjoy senses. Therefore they are called dhīna-cetasāṁ, crippled mind. They have no other idea. So to enlighten them, it is the duty of the sannyasi to go from door to door, country to country, just to teach them about the aim of life that is still going on in India. Still, if a sannyasi goes in a village, people will come to invite him, try to hear from him. So, you are taking this pledge for serving in front of Krishna, Vaishnava, Guru and fire, so you shall be very much cautious not to forget your duty. You have got good opportunity. You are going to Africa to deliver this person, Sukadeva Goswami says, Kirata Hunanda Pulinda Pukkasa Abhira Sambha Javana Kasadaya Jenne Chupap. These groups of men are considered very fallen. Kirata, the black men, they are called Nishada. Nishada was born of King Bena. So they are habituated to steal. Therefore they have been given a separate place, African jungles. That is there in the Bhagavatam. So, but everyone can be delivered. Kirata hunanda palinda pakkosa abhira sumbha javana khasadaya jennei chupapa. These are known sinful life. But Sukadeva Goswami, there may be others which is not mentioned here. Jenne cha papa. Jad upasraya asraya. If they take shelter of a Vaishnava, siddhanti, they become purified. So you have to become very rigid Vaishnava, then you'll be able to deliver them. Siddhanti, how they can be purified without taking another birth? Yes, Prabhavishnave nama, because Vaishnava is going to deliver them by the power of Vishnu, they become empowered. So practically we have seen last time when I went to Nairobi, so many these Africans, they are making progress very nicely, they are making nice questions, they are following rules and regulations. So African people, they are not so much sophisticated or so-called civilized to forget God. But if you work sincerely and if you can deliver one person only by your endeavor, then immediately become recognized by Krishna. Nachatasmat manasyesu kaschit me priyakritam. This is the quickest way to become recognized by Krishna, by preaching word. So be seriously, take this business, is very nice, and there is good prospect. Prospect is there for everywhere. It is not that prithivite ache jato nagaradita. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, there are as many villages and as many towns on the surface of the globe. So his word is not a trifle thing. Yes, there is potency in all the parts of the world to become Vaishnava. Prithivite ache jato nagaradita. Sarvatra prachar haive mana. So with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's blessing and spiritual strength and with the good wishes of Vaishnavas, just proceed and preach and always think of Krishna. He will help. Buddhi yogam dadami tam. If you sincerely work, Krishna is within yourself. He will give you strength, instruction. Simply you have to become. But we should always remember that sannyas means material activities finished. This is sannyas. No more material. Only for the service of Krishna to live, that's all. In the danda. So this danda, there are four dandas. Dandas mean rods. One rod is body, one rod is mind, and one rod is speaking. Kayaman Bhakka. And the fourth rod is the self. So we should always remember that taking this danda means that my mind, my body and my words everything is dedicated to Krishna, it will be used only for Krishna and for no other purpose. This is called Tridanda, Sannyas. Chant Hare Krishna. Chant Hare Krishna.